The reign of Hatshepsut during Egypt's new kingdom has sparked debate throughout time. Although female kingship was not unprecedented in Egypt's history, her ascension to the throne has often been portrayed in a negative light, and she was even called the vilest type of usurper. Recent evidence and analysis have allowed for more open interpretations of Hatshepsut's role as king. However, the question remains, how should we evaluate this female pharaoh of the new kingdom?